At a grand church wedding, as the solemn melody of the organ filled the air the moment to exchange rings arrived, Devin, the nervous groom, seemed somewhat bewildered at the altar, Father John softly reminded him.
Devin, it's time to exchange the rings.
Devin nodded, but clearly hadn't caught what Father John had said. Noticing this, Father John discreetly mimed the action of putting on a ring and winked at him. Devin stammered in response.
Father John, isn't that supposed to happen after the wedding tonight?